Hey YouTube, today I am doing a rice water treatment and a rice mask on my hair. Today is the first day of me doing this rice mask ever doing a rice mask. I used rice water, that leftover rice from my rice water, to make this rice mask. I boiled the rice and then I mashed it up. I added some hair growth oils inside and then I blended it to get it to this consistency of a conditioner. So it's to mimic a conditioner, but it's really a mask for your hair. You leave it on for about 30 minutes to an hour and then rinse out.
I be fantasizing about you, close my eyes and watch you dance. I know you don't trust these niggas, I'm just trying to be your man. Girl, I come from the street, so that ain't hard to understand. But I want you to be mine, and I mean that, I ain't playing. I know I look like a player, but just please give me a chance. I ain't thinking about these groupies, man, them bitches just some fans. But I know you a real one, and I need you in my hands. And right here by my side, that's why I want you to stand. If you want it, then you got it, girl, your wish is my command. And you just take them off, I'm the one that wear the pants. Yeah, I'm gonna lay it down and how you bragging to your friends. And now I ain't just talking, I'm gonna show you what I'm saying. I was heartless till I found it in you. You make me happy and my smile is the proof. If I ain't kicking it with you, I'm spending time in the stoop. My homie say you changed a nigga, I can't front cause it's true. I love this vibe, I know.
So when you begin to apply, you wanna part your hair into two sections and then start applying the rice mask from your roots to your ends. You want to make sure you separate your hair good enough to get the mask in every strand. My hair is super thick, as you can see, and I had to separate my hair a few times to make sure that I get the rice mask in my hair very well.
Just be texting me, but you was playing games. Now you sitting in my arms, girl, look at how far we came. You brighten up my life, I was so used to feeling pain. I swear this shit so real, it's like words can't explain. Can't nobody replace you, and you know that for a fact. You know you my baby, why you tripping? Just relax. We might argue, we might break up, but we always come right back. I might front like I don't miss you, but you know that's just an act. It's just like you understand me, and that's why I'm so attached. And yeah, I fuck with gang, but it's just me, you in this sack. But this money don't be nothing, truth be told, you all I got. When I want you, pull up on you, send that text like where you at.
Sunny Digital.
That you can't pronounce, ayy. Walk around in some kicks that you can't pronounce, ayy. Like why your clothes all look like hand-me-downs, ayy. Now I'm getting money, know you hand me now, ayy. Got that chopper, I ain't scared now. And when it come to it, I lay it down.
Yeah. I might just pull them bands out and make it go crazy, ayy. I'ma have you celebrate the cake like it's Labor Day. Pull up on the 4G's, ho, you can't afford these. I'm a star if you ask me. Baby, I'm a star if you ask me. Oh, I'm a star if you ask me. Ask me, ask me, please. just pull them bands out and make it go crazy, ayy. I'ma have you celebrate the cake like it's Labor Day. Pull up on the 4G, ho, you can't afford these. Bitch, I'm a star if you ask me. Baby, I'm a star if you ask me. Ho, I'm a star if you ask me. Ask me. Ask me. Please.
Hey y'all, so when I'm done with my mask, that was my first time doing the rice mask, so now I'm about to do my rice water treatment. I rinsed the mask out my hair, and I just had the little a cotton t-shirt on there, and here I got some in this beautiful bowl. I have coconut oil. I also have tea tree oil here. Shea Moisture tea tree oil. And this little thing comes with the applicator. And in here is my rice water. I had used the rice that I have left over from my rice water. I boiled it. And that's how I made my mask. I will do another video going in detail on how I make the rice mask for your hair. But this is leftover rice water. I put it into my spray bottle. So let's get into the application of the rice water. You may or may not have seen my last video on the rice water challenge I did. But my hair has grown. I'ma show you guys.
Oh, touch bands. Come on, let's link. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hint. Come on, we ain't. Come on, we ain't. Come on, let's link. Come on, let's link. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hints. Potter baby, she a flocker. Don't let any nigga hit, so they call her a bopper. Can't no bitch topper. She got a squabble like a nigga, yeah, she get it from her father. Sex in the city, girls, nails done, lemon braid, that's a pretty girl. She don't be in any world. Wrong shoe, wrong friend, I'm Cinderella girl. Call basic.
Okay, so obviously my hair has grown a lot. And that was 7 months ago when I made that video. My hair has grown a lot. I even showed you guys in the shower how much my hair has grown. In between time, I've just been doing a lot of protective styles. That was my first time flat ironing my hair in a very long time. So let's get into this application. You guys have seen me do this part before. And this is my second day doing my rice water treatment. I was going to do like a week of doing it. But y'all already know how to do that from my last video. If you haven't seen that video, I'm going to put it in the description box below. And you'll know everything I do for my rice water treatment. So I'm going to just go ahead and part my hair into four sections.
Bro, big mouth, it's not him, now she chasing. 2 weeks, he couldn't find a replacement. He done lost a good bitch, downgraded to a basic. Lane switch. Bitches love to call it sour folk cause she changed cause she don't care. So the nigga on offered up, nosed up, turned off her piping and she bossed up. On any bitch head who got an issue. Chase a bitch up, test draw, she might spit too messy. Take your nigga if she wants to, give him pussies, got him stuck. He said I love you on the first day. You bitches couldn't see on her worst day. Fly bitch like first day of school on her birthday. Ooh, she nasty, F-R-E-A-K. Ride dick, bicycle. Make a nigga bust in a M-I-M. Ah, that's what I like, baby. That's what I like. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands. I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands. Treat you like you monarchy. We can slide out, tuck vents. Come on with him. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands. Come on with him. Come on with him. Come on, let's link. What you tryna do? I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link. Can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands.
And that would be pretty much this video.
This is my last twist. And this will be the finished product of my hair. And I'm so happy because this literally took no time at all. I feel like the longer I get, the easier it is to like do these little twists. I can do them bigger, and I think the bigger you do them, the more voluminous the curls be. But y'all see my hair? It looks so moisturized. It looks so moisturized. Y'all, so my hair is done, and thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. It'll take 5 seconds. 5 seconds to hit that like button. Hit the like button so this video can get a higher ranking on the YouTube platform and get to millions of people so we can get their hair growing, because my hair is growing and I'm so happy. Like, you feel so good when your hair is growing, when you're taking care of your, you know, your tresses, and you know, you're just doing what it is needs to be done for your hair to grow. So make sure y'all get this video to 100 likes. 100 likes ain't nothing but a like, ain't nothing but a couple likes, you know. But get this video to 100 likes and I would greatly appreciate it. Make sure you share it with your friends. Hit the subscribe button and make sure you guys turn on post notifications so you know when I post another video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know down below if you do this mask and the rice water treatment for your hair. And let me know if it grows.